All the insulation looks like they passed the inspection. So they insulated underneath. And the walls here. And let's take a look.